A windfall for Purdue University. As RTV6 first told you this weekend, an anonymous donor has given the university a major gift, what could be the largest of its kind in school history. Tonight, RTV6 reporter Chris Prophet has details on where the money goes and what it can do for one of its leading departments.
The $65 million gift represents the single largest in Purdue's history, anonymous and earmarked for the College of Agriculture.
Certainly they've got a particular affinity for the school and I think recognize the industry as one that's been important. It's been important to them personally. And so I think they certainly wanted to invest in the college in part to help us build on the tradition that we've obviously established over time, but to help ensure that we have resources in the future to help us continue to do good things.
Since the millions are tied to an estate, it could be years before the gift can be used as an endowment for the college. Still, for students and faculty, there's already a wish list.
I think the gift could allow us to strengthen some of the areas that we're currently very good in, that being production ag, plant biology. There's a few other areas as well. I think it would also allow us to strengthen some of the areas that have been hit hard because of recent budget cuts.
The donors have also given the university discretion in how that money will be used, from facilities to research, scholarships, and attracting top faculty.
We can do a lot more as far as our applied work, as you can see here in the greenhouse, and that money will be put to good use.
Marcelo Zimmer is an undergraduate exchange student from Brazil, drawn to the College of Agriculture because of its leading reputation.
This is one of the best agriculture colleges in the U.S. and in the world, and I want to come back here to do my graduate school when I finish my undergrad course.
An investment that Purdue says will help ensure that its College of Agriculture continues to be an academic and research leader. Chris Prophet, RTV6.
The university says that the gift was made in support of former Governor Mitch Daniels' new role as president of Purdue.